Hello, my name is Sue and I'll be your guide throughout this video as we take a look at 3D modeling and some of the specific assets we are creating for the challenge. Even though our Poly Universal pack already has a substantial amount of props in the Fantasy sub-pack, we wanted to include even more. And with the castle and its surrounding environment being our current focus, we made a list of props that would make it feel more alive, starting with statues. Luckily for us, we have already created some great character models in the past, and with some Medusa-like magic, simply turned them to stone. What? The Fantasy Creatures pack doesn't have a Medusa yet? Oh well, guess we'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. Set the model to a cool pose, make sure it's nice and chunky, change the color. I guess he still looks just like a guy, only now he's grey. Let us add some small cracks and chips to enhance the stone material. Now, that's better. Wouldn't be a statue without a proper pedestal though, right? Let's give our users some options, maybe theme them around the four kingdoms already represented by the flags in the pack. Cool, statues? Done! Now let's look at everyone's favorite, modularity. As with our other sub-packs, we decided to stick with the 3-meter height system for the castle walls, creating parts of varying lengths to make sure our users were able to build all kinds of structures and combine these pieces with our other module parts in the pack. For certain elements, such as the battlements, we created a few variants, so people can build even more distinct castles with just one kit. Fantasy Castle needs great towers, of course. And don't worry, we made sure they are stackable, allowing you to build them as tall as your heart desires. Oh, and of course we also provide new spiral staircases, so you can build the interiors as well. There is still a lot of work ahead of us and many new assets to be created, but we hope you enjoyed a little sneak peek into this week's production. Don't forget to let us know what you think in the comments down below, like the video and subscribe so you don't miss our future updates. Join our Discord for more information about the challenge and have a nice day!